to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give a big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Dwarf, will be your host.
With me, Sandy Marks. And me, Rusty Pete.
Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me, and ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Planet Velen. With Ratchet, a rescue tinker, adventure. That night, Clank's ship came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is intergalactic history.
Ugh!
world-class sharpshooting skills. Well, once he grabs some ammo, of course.
This is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Real bullets!
Who broke these guys?
But you gotta love a surprise!
Someone put a bounty on us?
Hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Oh dear.
Activating Magna Boots!
Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
And now, our heroes traverse this...
Glide over.
The mysteries of the Great Clock. Again with the fighting. I had an emotional monologue prepared for this one.
More goons incoming.
And now, we reach the present of our hero's story. Ratchet, the last known Lombax, whose kind is lost in another dimension, will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Get the Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Pyrotechnics to use.
Let's light him up!
Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all. Excellent choice.
More goons! Incoming! the Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates. Say goodbye! Hey! What did you do?
Whoa! What just happened?
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across!
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
You like my ride, bro?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've gotta find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies. And I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But I... Why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
So we lost them. Yo, the Lombax!
Overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses.
Did that hurt? Good!
Toads are so unpleasant.
plane. Oh dear, he is targeting us.
Dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Ratchet? Dimensionator, it... What have I done?
What have you done? Yeah.
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah.
Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him. Let there be good news behind here.
Welcome to the Nefarious City Bazaar. Please remember to thank our marvelous Emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two Nefariouses now? Clank first, Nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar.
Hey, Wombax!
Where am I going? I am so lost. I miss the Emperor. Well, I hope he returns soon.
A second.
You forgot your order. Well, come right in. Miss Zircon will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Apologies, sugar. Miss Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave. Anything else?
Yeah.
The Phantom can help. Just follow the bait to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh! This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? That sounds like a club, all right.
Hello, Nefarious City! I just want to let you all know that your emperor is
a club of nefarious members of
the Emperor!
Dr. Nefarious? So what happened to the real Emperor? Phantom? Is there a Phantom around here?
Only a dancing machine. What's up, man? I love our magnificent music. Music.
First mission in forever, and my cover's blown!
Phantom? Is Skid? Better take care of these guys, or they'll go after Phantom, too! be Phantom, right? Mysterious dude in a hollow guy? Had to be Phantom! Phantom! Wait!
Who are you? I was just in the middle of a mission.
I'm Ratchet. I heard you were...
No name! You've got to be smarter than that if you want to join the Resistance, new guy.
Why does everyone think I'm with the Resistance? Test. It is, isn't it? Hey, wait.
There he is! The football from the club!
Oh, boy. I'll handle this, Phantom. You just get to safety. Where'd you go? What is this? Some kind of secret handshake? Hey! What do I do with it?
All right, new guy. Try out your Phantom Dash.
Phantom Dash?
And you can't catch what doesn't temporarily exist. Jump and Phantom Dash. The glove handles the rest. Don't be scared. Use the glove to run along those paths. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash. You want to go even further? Jump and Phantom Dash.
I need a royal starship to find my friend. I heard you know where to get one.
Shh, it's not safe. Just stay close.
Can you get a royal starship or not?
Lombaxes, you are just as stubborn as she is.
Wait, you know that other Lombax? Where did she go?
Sargasso. She always goes there after a mission.
Sargasso.
I'll make you a deal. You see that blimp? You help me take control of it, and I'll help you get into Nefarious Tower. It's the only place in the city you're gonna find a royal starship.
What's so special about the blimp?
Just find a way up to that rooftop. I gotta grab my gear. But I'll meet you up there.
Rooftop? How do I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on. I get to that rooftop? I'm coming, Clank. Just hang on.
I do not believe we have banged Emperor Nefarious today. Why settle for a good weapon when you can make it magnificent? Always worth the cost to keep your weapons in tip-top shape. All out of raritanium, sugar. Glad to be
Thanks again for the help, Secret Agent Zircon.
Good luck up there.
Wait, you can see me? Where are you? You got my starship ready?
You'll get it, don't you worry. I just need you to help me with one last threat. The Nefarious Day Spa. If you can distract these troopers, I'll hack Nefarious' propaganda blimp and give this city a message it'll never forget.
Looks easy enough.
Yeah.
louder than words.
Finally! Nefarious Tower, here I come.
Wow. Where'd you learn how to... Yeah. Looks like I touched a nerve. All right, deal's a deal. That's Glitch. She'll help you get onto the Emperor's private shuttle to the tower. Access consoles in that huge statue of Nefarious in the center of the city. Just hook her up, and she'll handle the rest.
What are you doing?
Tearing this whole rotten world down from the inside. Huh? Stay strong, brother!
How do you expect me to get to the bazaar from here? That'll work. All right. All I gotta do now...
Whoa!
This is fast. ...is head to the statue, use Glitch, get a starship, and then find Clank on Sargasso. I'm on my way, buddy. Just hang in there for a little bit longer. Access concert.
Cutting in line is against the law.
Where did you even come from?
Firing laser now. Fire. Survived the journey. Now die.
Finally plug Glitch into this access console. Yeah, hi. You must be Glitch. I'm Ratchet. Sorry for all the jostling around earlier. Things aren't exactly going well, and... Actually... I think you're the only one who can help me right now. Thanks.
Ratchet. Huh. It seems like a nice guy. I probably just have to delete some files, and then you'll be all set.
Please don't kill me now! That virus pod
to take out the rest now. Huh. What's with the capsule? Did a virus make that? Lucky I found that. The swarmers are coming out of that pod. Oh, no, 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 no. I gotta delete them before I'm even more outnumbered.
Go.
Death traps. Huh? War bombs. Five planet destroying cannons and a surveillance state covering the entire city. If only that blasted dimensionator still worked.
Clank. Why do I need a password? I'm the Emperor. How about I obliterate you instead? Ha 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 ha!
Bring me that lumbar!
Then this Dimensionator was stolen by Dr. Nefarious, who used it to bring you here? Now you just have to find your friend, who is also miraculously a Lombax, to save the day.
And get home.
You must seriously think I'm an idiot. Look, as real as I'm sure this Dr. Nefarious is, this has the Emperor written all over it.
Help! Wait! Under attack! Anyone?
Mort? What's going on?
Oh, dear.
Brace for impact!
Oh. Look out!
What do you think I'm doing?
Where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. This far in a while. A lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Beetles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. Soon as I can get close enough. Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks. Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.
Where's that speedo going?
It appears some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cave.
And the last speedo runs into that rift thingy.
Interesting. You must have a rift tether in your glove, too.
All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How do you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no, don't hide!
Ugh. Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Hello there. Maynard can lead me to the Mortz. Hello there. Gotcha.
Oh, dear.
Maybe Maynard can lead me to the Mortz.
Thank you. to get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the Morts! Excuse me!
Look out!
I got it! See? Sometimes I don't crash.
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, Bolts. I'm gonna save my friends.
They were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well. All of them.
Better check on the Morts to see if they're okay. Mort! Good, you're okay.
Us? Oh, when we heard those fellas were after a Lombax, we were worried about you. Well, next thing we know, you're here saving our behinds.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the Morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.
Enemy's not getting the point. Hit them over and over again with the ricochet. I do hate to see you go, sugar.
Okay. Do not enter. Got it.
May I take a look? I have some experience with dimensional anomalies.
Sure.
Greetings! Welcome! How did you get in here?
Where exactly is, here?
Oh, you don't know? Well, I don't either. It appears to be a space between dimensions. Could be nothing. Could be a cascading entropic fissure that will soon turn the entire universe into a formless soup. Time will tell.
Oh. Oh dear. Well, I am Clank. Please allow me to help.
Right, yes, Clank. I am the all-seeing cosmic prophet of interdimensional sector 2255 phase Omega. But you can call me Gary. Here we are, Clank. Former warbot, teamed up with the Lombax. Became a hero. Ooh, good for you. Ooh. Ooh, friend of my father. I see.
Your father?
You might just be the one I've been waiting for. Would you like to help me fix the dimensions?
You know how to fix the dimensions? And why are there copies of me running around?
They're your possibilities. He's repairing this anomaly. But first, pick up that nearby sphere. This is a lift sphere. It can reduce the gravity on any object it touches. It seems your possibilities are what keeps an anomaly from collapsing. They look like you because that's how you interpret dimensionality. But, as you can see, they've lost their way. If you can guide them to the meta-terminal ahead, we'll begin to repair this anomaly. Terminal, and you'll be one step closer to fixing this dimensional anomaly.
I feel like things are slowly starting to make sense, dimensionally speaking.
Ah, a speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Huh.
Things are looking up now. I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap. Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like, a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh, no. Anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
Times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of you. I'm not interrupting your process, but I think there are more spheres left to find. I may offer one thought, perhaps it would be beneficial to explore the area for more spheres.
This should lighten things up.
Step closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm.
So then I says, listen, Mort. You, Mort, and Mort better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
You saved them. How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you? Look who it is!
You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well... Assuming you brought that part I asked for, I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough. Next stop, hideout. Just have to lower the pig somehow.
Ah!
enough ammo.
You're a stubborn Grunthor, too!
No more hostiles within range.
Flip it! We raised the bridge to provide our protection, but the controls to lower it are over there on that platform.
Thanks for looking out. I'll find a way over. With that rift thingy.
Your rift tether, yes. Try aiming at the rift.
That's fun!
As well.
Another way across.
I may regret suggesting this, but what about the Speedle?
What about it? Let's go! Almost home! And there's another Grunthor in the way.
I do regret this.
Yeah.
for my final enemy, the Mortis pressure locks.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
It appears that these locks must be hit quickly.
Yep, Morts are funny like that.
With Ratchet.
Home sweet home.
Why are you so hesitant to trust me?
Look, robots aren't really my thing, especially when they're tearing my galaxy apart.
I am not. I was trying to help Ratchet find the other Lombaxes.
We'll see the truth soon enough, once I scan you and the infobot I found in Nefarious City. Safe for now.
This is extremely unnecessary.
Being honest.
As I have been saying, repeatedly.
You're Nefarious. He looks a lot like mine. Evil like him, too. And that Lombax. I know it might sound crazy, but...
You think he is your dimensional counterpart.
Or something. Look, whatever's going on here, we're gonna fix it.
We? I thought robots are... Not your thing.
Not all of them, just most. You know, like the Emperor, his stupid followers, pirates. Yeah, I see the irony too.
Oh, I apologize. I did not mean to,
You feel bad? Even though I just watched your brain diary thingy? Stabilizer should be on its back. If I can get up there and hit it, I can bring the whole thing down. Ha! Need to get on its back and hit that flight stabilizer. Yep. Gotta hit the flight stabilizer. Until I jump on that thing's back.
You came after me. Thank you.
Yeah, well, at least still got some unfinished business. Ooh, we should see if Mort fixed up the ship. By the way, how about I hook you up with the signal booster to fix that communicator of yours?
That would be delightful.
Not as thrilling as what we're gonna find in this infobot, but it'll be close.
Rivet! Ship's ready and waiting for ya!
Mort, you fixed it! Thank you.
What does it say?
Phantom, Moidoy, Captain Quantum, Klatchki? Me. Attention, Resistance. I'm posting the Emperor's hit list to our network. Come on, let's fix that communicator. We've got a dimension to save before the Emperor finds us, too. Dialed in. Let's go. What's on your mind? Come on, let's hear it.
I am feeling a bit responsible for all of this. Perhaps it is because of me that the dimensions are falling apart, that Ratchet and I are lost.
Oh, yeah. Well, hey, your communicator's about to get fixed, so that's something.
Right.